Smaller bathrooms will be installed on the new Boeing 737 MAX airplanes, with each bathroom being just 24 inches wide. KHON reports American Airlines also plans to decrease its front-to-back space between economy class by another 2 inches. American Airlines commented that the new airplanes will have 172 seats compared to previously having 160 seats. The airline had previously been in the news for shrinking its overhead bins.